Okay, this will be a stock 400 with a bark box on it, and I got the tack on it. This is a piece of wet pine I cut last fall, so it's different than the fir, but it is what it is. We'll see what it tacks in the cut and see how it does. Got was about 9,700, and the upper end was about 10,000, 10-1. So that's pretty good. And I'll have to tack it with the stock cover back on it.